Hello, hello. I am Ranger Vivina, and I am playing Dark Ages by Crew Interactive. Currently, I'm playing on Sabrae. She is my newest priest. She is a warrior priest. I recently subbed her to priest. Let's see, where is it? Right there. What are warrior dedication? So, just a week or so ago. Level 56 now. We had a double XP weekend and I did some of the quests and it boosted me way too much. This is going to be my first Ceannlaidir mass. So bear with me and enjoy the mass.
cracking.
Well, this is interesting. Glioka priest by himself, meaning that this aisling has probably gone through a gender change. There's an event going on right now, Make a Wish, where you can get a gender changing potion.
Summertime, when you saw me like a movie scene, we were crazy like a teenage crime. You picked me up in your dad's 69. Every night we snuck out. So I've been waiting by your house. Every night we snuck out till our sun. Stay by.
I do like dragons a lot. Unicorns are my favorite. But after being in a LARP for like 6 years now, seven maybe, where my character is a dragon, I have certainly developed an affinity for them. That is the lumberjack axe that she's talking about. It's from a quest where we had to cut down wood to build an inn in Suomi.
Make your mind up. If you want it, take it, fly.
What I'm hoping to get here, or to get to here, is honorable combat, honorable battles, wars. If you look into glory, it talks about renown and honor, won through notable achievements. And so, looking at that and applying it to Ceannlaidir and to Dark Ages, and a lot of the things that people are taking issue with is, like, people that are botting or using overlays or programs to help them cheat at the game. Nowhere in Cian's layout or spheres of control is it about cheating or being dishonorable. And so, personally, I don't find those to be notable achievements, because those, you know, if you're botting, that's not something that you achieved. It's something that a program did for you. So you can't take on, you can't take glory and pride out of that and have it actually be valid and legitimate. And that also then reflects over to Arena, because, you know, these people have bought a super high HP and want everyone to come fight them in South, but it's like, why? You're a fucking cheated character. Why do I want to even bother fighting you? That doesn't sound fun at all. So I'm really glad that they have a balanced, hosted arena now. I think it does kind of help give credence back to the arena.
We'll be right back.
here we are to the meat. Definitely this is kind of somewhere I wanted to see the topic going into conflicts between singular individuals. Alright, that is the end of Mass. Thank you for watching. If you have any comments or questions, please leave that in the comment section below. And again, this is Ranger Ravina playing Dark Ages by Crew Interactive. Please be sure to like and subscribe. And if you'd like additional Dark Age content, go ahead and follow me on my Twitter at Ranger Ravina. Thanks and have a great night.